Okay, I'm putting on the defense ring.
Because that fire damage and that fucking lightning damage do a lot of fucking. But he doesn't. The slash is physical.
Fine, I'll try it once like this, see if that helps me at all. I'm not summoning anyone, but I need the health. And if I go for another, like, 10 minutes of me just bashing my head against this boss, I'll, just... I'll go to got him half at least, damn.
Okay. The plate ring didn't seem to do jack all. So I'll just put back the Estus Ring. Put the Estus Ring back on, just for the grammar. That's the Princess Ring. You go, fuck it. I need help. I need fucking help. I am not too proud to summon a phantom. Especially on a boss that deals almost half my health every time I get hit. Did I summon him? Oh, he didn't work. Alright, hair. Unable to summon Phantom. Or did you go get summoned? Shit. All right, whatever. Fine. Fuck it. This is my last attempt before we go do something else. Because, good God. Now, don't get me wrong, this boss fight is awesome. It's just the shittiest boss fight. That spear is way too far. Come on! Okay, I feel cheated because I hit dodge. So I'm gonna try this one last time. And then we'll go to the Cursey Woods place. Stamina doesn't seem to be a problem, so I'll put this shield on instead. So I have that buff. I'm not even using magic in this fight because I have no idea what the fuck I'm using. I don't care if I fucking cheated at the last second. I don't care. No. No, 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 no. Don't you dare tell me this is Ornstein and Smoke. That's Gwyn. That's just Gwyn. Oh, that's a badass pose. Fuck you. Fuck you. I can't fight you right now. Maybe. Oh, god damn it. I have no essence. I cannot fight you! Oh my god, that's not fair! It took everything I had just to kill your bird. Which didn't make any goddamn sense since I had to attack you and to do damage to it. I really fucking hope that I just have to fight the king now. Maximus. Unable to summon phantoms. You wanna know why? Because they didn't ring the bell in their area. God fucking damn it. Please just be the king. Nope! The bird comes back! So I have to kill both of you! At once. Oh shit! Holy fuck, I did that with no Estus! Oh my god, this is so badass. That's Artorias and that's Gwyn. Oh my... Tell my... The bird's beak. Artorias' helmet. Even though Artorias was a wolf. I do not like his spear stick. Just a great sword with a sword. Oh god, that's Ornstein's moveset. my guns! His moves start up so slow, but they go so fast! Okay. That's enough of the Nameless King, Gwyn, for now. I'm gonna use these last few minutes to go check out another area. Criminy. Oh, hold on, I can pick up my souls. Crying out loud. Everything will be lost. Man, I really hope that wasn't a good item I just left there. Excuse me? I found another bonfire. Unattended graves is in the cemetery of ashes. God. I saw a fog door before, off in the distance. That's where I'm going. Although that doesn't really make much sense. God, he was fucking fast. I'm gonna pop in a little shit going on. Nice axe. Oh, I don't trust any of this. What the fuck? This is the... Ashen Estus Room. I guess that improves my... Yep, have an... Once a treasure brought before Lodric's queen, she had it inserted in the cemetery of untended graves so that one day an unkindled might profit from its use. Is that the same as the other ring? I don't remember reading it like that. No, this one was entrusted to a firekeeper. This is just the Cemetery of Ash. That's a great one. Okay, dogs do a lot of damage. Run away! Fuck. Okay, those dogs do a shitload of damage. Oh my freaking gosh. First the fucking... almost came in that risk. Wow, I burned a lot of energy. Okay, over there's a trap. Another grave. Do I even want to know if that area is still there? I do not want to fight one of those guys here. Because this area seems fucked up. Nope. Not fighting one of them. Not fighting two of them. Nope. Nope. Not doing it. Mm-mm. I can already buy every high level upgrade material. Wait. Am I getting thrown? Daughter of Crystal. What? Where? Daughter of one of the Crystal Sages. How is she cutting through my shield so easily? Damn it, she Estus. Thanks for giving me back something to drink. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Than you did earlier. blessing, that's for damn sure. Okay, 6 assists, and I'm pretty sure I know who the boss is. I believe I'm calling your help for this. Damn it! I needed that. To the fucking sword master. Champion ahead, visions of wearing it out. Sure, fuck it. I'll summon another fellow knight. Jeez. We're in the fucking abyss. Like, no shits. Whatever this thing is, it's gonna be stronger than it was in the overworld. Did your summon sign disappear, buddy? Or. Yeah, it did. Oh no, it's, He's getting summoned in right now. I think, or I'm getting invaded. Unable to summon Phantom. Fuck! Dude. Is something wrong with my NAT settings? That's why I got set to strict again. I'm not gonna get any summons like this. God damn it. I knew it. And she's got a lot more health. Best. worth it. Okay, and there's only one bonfire, so it's a straight shot through everything to that boss. Alright, I'm gonna take a minute, fix my NAT settings.